the Eloquent feature in Laravel. This is the feature that deals with active records. Now we are going to learn how to deal with database stuff in an easy way. In previous lecture, we did some SQL queries. Model is a class that deals with databases. How do we use Eloquent? What is that functionality of Laravel that deals with the queries in a very easy format? For this, we are not changing anything in our route file. Rather, we will go to our model and we will just comment all of our methods, because we are not using any of this method. I will say protected, and I will tell the table name. Our table name is country, and our primary key is ID. That's it. We are not defining anything else. We are just telling that our table is country and primary key is ID, and just save this model. And in home controller, in our read method, I'm just commenting this, and in read I'll say on, and that's it. Now let's check it. Undefined variable country model, please, we will not use this, and that's our data. All this we can say for each, for each as data country, and go break the line and country name. As you can see that from our database we are getting complete records. That's how it is easy. And if we want only the data of ID 1, then just comment this, because it will get only one record, and I'll say that data, copy this, paste, save, and there's the Pakistan. And if I do record number 2, it's AAA, because in here we have this. So you see that this is so much easy, and we can also use where record deleted R0 and just comment this, open this up, save this and refresh. And also use get, and also use get. See that? And we can say no, just take first records, and you can also say no order by name and ascending order. Save this. Refresh. This is going to take. Save this, refresh. So that's how we do it. We can also say that where ID less than 3. Save this. We have 2 records. This is how we use Eloquent for reading the data. Now let's go and insert some data. And for inserting, we will say that with new model, just assign values to your keys. We will copy these 2 lines from our previous model so that we will use this in expand stem. Save this and insert. We have some errors to few arguments. It is because that we are using insert method. There is no insert, we have to use it. Eloquent model save and then insert unknown column updated that. This is the error because it has by default its update add field and we are not using it, so we will use update time stamp false. Now we have this and now it's the app error. That's how we insert our record. Our record added at ID 7. Now let's modify our record. How to modify our record? Modification is really very easy. Modification is also easy. Find ID record number 7 and we will use save and then name XYZ. Save this and then record edited, refresh. So that's how we added our records. We can also update our records like this. Say name, let's name it save this. That's how we edit records. Now it's time to delete our record. Let's delete our record number 2 and I say go and find record number 8 and delete that record. Save this. Delete record deleted. Let's check this. Refresh. We don't have any more record number 8. Let's delete from record number 2 to 7. How will we do this? Comment this and comment this also. And let's say country model destroy 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That's it. Save this and delete. Refresh. So that's how we use our Eloquent model. Thank you for watching this lecture, and I will see you in the next one. Take care. Bye bye.